Hello and welcome to the DB World Asia Cup 2022. We are back in Dubai, a ground which has seen a lot of runs and a lot of magnificent contests between India and Pakistan. It is the Dubai International Stadium. That is the venue for tonight's encounter between India and Pakistan. It's a contest that transcends sport, one that sees two sets.
Yes, and now that India have...
That's over the leg side this time. The big boundary, 74 metres, and it is not big enough. Pace. That is a terrific delivery, 146. Over the top. He is on form today, Rohit Sharma. Another boundary. Final ball of the second over. Running hard, he's going to have to... Oh, it's a half volley. That is a beautiful stroke all the way for six. KL Rahul joins. Then he gets off to... This time it's straight. KL Rahul. Perfect balance once again and another scene. Same again. Full and over the offside. A boundary to start the over.
He's on fire, Rohit Sharma.
Oh, short, he was expecting it. Straight out of the middle and another terrific strike from Rohit Sharma. Straight. Going full, not...
They wanted the left-arm spin.
Power and class of KL Rahul.
Welcome to Gotham.
This time, this could be out. It's a steepler. Oh, finally taken by one of the two.
And I sincerely hope KL Rahul doesn't...
We saw that yesterday. There was a stage...
He's gone for it. Has he found the fielder? Seems like he has. KL Rahul is walking back. Well, that's Surya Kumar Yadav for you.
And more importantly, it's the mindset as well. Playing against...
Very nicely. Now, this could be a boundary, and that's a great shot. Oh, great shot. The lofted extra cover drive.
The slot, not afraid to get lofted.
Here's Gautam, not a huge fan.
I hope not.
Just falling short. And that's going to be four runs.
Impressed with Shadab Khan. Just the body lag.
This is in the air. This will be a chance. And taken. Very good. Pakistan have been good with the catching. And Surya Kumar Yadav. Single. Short ball in the gap. That will run away for four.
Decided that they're going to just go after the...
Good pace once more. Lovely shot. The timing of going down the track. That swung away on the onside. Second boundary of the over.
Bit of turn.
These 30s makes a difference. That's gone away fine. And will race away to the boundary.
Middle over.
Simple catch. Premeditated. And Shadab was up for it. He saw.
What an over.
Chipped in the air, taken. That's a good catch. He just timed it really.
Slow delivery, beautiful shot, inside out. No need to run for those.
three wickets. They've lost five, but we are coming virtually. Good delivery, great shot as well. Buddha is on the floor. Good carry. Virat Kohli, signature shot. That's six.
On through the innings.
Has it gone high? And just high and not long enough. Good catch taken. There's been some good catching.
Walker don't mix it.
Oh, another good delivery. This is good bowling and dives direct hit. Could be out. Six runs from the. Well, he's done well, but he's found the fielder. Oh, that's gone through as well. That's terrible from the fielder there in the deep. That's got super fours. India, Pakistan. It was a. Here's the first ball. And what a start for Pakistan. That's going to be four runs. First ball. Bit of room for it. Let's hope that doesn't happen to Raj. Good call. Lovely shot. This is a superb shot from the captain. That short ball, and that's a brilliant shot. Babar Azam was waiting for it. Waiting for the shot. Gone. Babar Azam's gone. Bishnoi strikes. Great start. There's a wicket. And
Pakistani skipper gone.
That's four. Oh, excellent placement. Just gave himself a little bit of room.
Zaman's introduction.
The surface.
In the air, in the gap as well. Just for a moment, he might have had his heart in his mouth.
Just want to pick up.
What a shot that is. Into the crowd.
And this guy can bat. Such a dangerous player. Just loves the way. Gone. The plot has worked. They got Chahal for Fakhar Zaman. And he's done exactly that. Bishnoi is a quick leg spinner.
The ball stay as well.
He's gone through. Bit too quick, too wide. Four. Wow. That's an outstanding shot.
But if he gets good, I think that'll be a.
Well done. Great pickup shot. Mohammad Rizwan is go after the spinners.
He's done pretty grunts. Those massive strike rates, 150, 160.
He's got up. And fielder watching the ball. And he watches it go over.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot. They're not timed well, but it's. That is powerfully struck down the ground. He has come to play today. Right there. Big shout. His leg side, but he won't bother about that. He is timing it to perfection. There's another one. Bouncer from Hardik Pandya and the edge. Fly. Oh. That's in the gap as well. And this over with a boundary too. This might be another work for Dick Backward Square, and he gives it away. This is a... another one. That is a beautiful stroke. Cut away for four.
In the death as well. So someone like Mohammad Shami here.
Straight up in the air. This is a chance at long off and taken. Is that the turning point in this match?
where a boundary.
That's a great shot.
That easy. Here we go. There's a fielder there, straight to the fielder. And yes, the main man goes for Pakistan, Rizwan. This is
injury to the leg.
And he's good against left hand. Play to begin again. That's up in the air. Simple catch. Oh. Cook strike for six. Leg delivery gets the treatment.
That's why.
That's in the air, in the gap as well.
And don't bowl him there, I suppose. If it's in the gap, they're going to come back for two.
Oh, starts off England in Nagpur in two. Oh, good strike down the ground, into the fence for four.
He waited for his low full toss. That's why.
Not give the single. That's Dot. Oh, good yorker. Oh, he's given him. He's given him. Not a yorker. Hit back. Come back for the second. Pakistan win. And it's been a terrific chase.